The base year is 10. So since 12 is 2 more than the base, so add this 2, that is this digit, to this entire number. 13 plus 2 is correct, 15. And since base 10 has 1 0, so there is one place more to go. 3 2 times is 6, and that's your answer. Isn't that simple? Okay, so first thing you did was to add this 3 to this entire number. 13 plus 3 is 16, and 3 times is 9, so the answer is 169. Isn't that simple?